అప్పుడు అవసరం ఇక్కడ ఎందుకు అవసరం అనే కదా
కాబట్టి వాళ్ళ ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ చెప్పావు కదా సర్టిఫికేట్స్ మనీ చెక్ వచ్చింది 2 డేస్ బ్యాక్ వచ్చింది సార్
మీరు ఇక్కడ ఉంటారు బాబా
చక్రవర్తి
ఓడి చేద్దాం మధుమూర్తి
చూడ చూడద్దు సార్ చూడద్దు
అందరూ వస్తున్నావు బాబు
ఓకే సార్ గంట సేపు తీస్తారు నువ్వు
मन तो चला जूम
बंट
जूम इनके
I take the privilege of inviting the dignitaries on to the dais. At first, I invite our beloved principal, Professor M.M. Naidu garu, to come on to the dais and occupy his chair. Vice Chancellor of SB University, Tirupati, to come on to the dais and occupy his chair. I am honorary ISRO distinguished professor and the retired director of SHAR to come on to the dais and offer his chair. I invite engineer to come out to the dais. I invite Sri Boginen Sechilamanaya garu. Thank you.
Distinguished guests from the dais, invitees, today is a great day for SVU College of Engineering. We are all gathering here to celebrate gold medal distribution function. The very thought of instituting gold medals to inculcate competition among the students of engineering college so that they become top class engineers of the world was noted by my friend Boginen Chenchiramanayudu. Let us all put our hands together and give a very big applause to him. On this occasion we have very very accomplished, distinguished invitees on this stage. I just would like to welcome all of them with a touch of introduction about each individuals who have accomplished in their own way of life. Honorable Professor started his career as teacher in SVU College of Engineering, and I was his student actually. And I expect my students to join hands together and give a very rousing applause when I arrive. The applause should be decent, and it should not be in the nature of noise. It should be very decent applause. Was born on 15th February 1950 in Nellore, town of Andhra Pradesh state. And then he has grown into a distinguished academician of this university. Professor Rao's administrative acumen has been demonstrated through positions held as Dean, Faculty of Sciences, Special Officer, SVUPG Center, Kavali, Principal, SVU College of Mathematical and Physical Sciences, Registrar, Rector, and currently as the Vice Chancellor of this prestigious university. And he is having that unique distinction of being registrar, being rector, being vice chancellor of this university. At the different levels, he actually contributed to the development of this university. And he is recipient of Andhra Pradesh Government's Best Teacher Award and Sammana Patra in 2002 for Income Tax Department. And recently, honorary rank of colonel is conferred by the National Cadet Corps. Professor Rao has to his credit 41 research publications in national and international journals. A serious researcher, Professor Rao has 35 years of research experience in ultrasonic and electronics and successfully guided 6 doctoral works and 10 MPhil students and many more in the pipeline. Now, the measures undertaken by the Vice Chancellor to showcase the university as an emerging center of excellence for the benefit of all concerned, especially the various development initiatives undertaken and facilities made available for students to pursue their studies in the most congenial atmosphere required for knowledge acquisition and assimilation. And during the tenure of Honorable Vice Chancellor, the university has received many distinctions, and we received from NAC A credit, A grade, and which is actually